Okay, so first we'll look at the three-stage filtration systems like the benchtop Easy Aqua 250B and the undersink Easy 250BU pictured here. With these systems, no water is wasted and health-promoting minerals like calcium, magnesium, iron, zinc, potassium, sodium, selenium, germanium, and so on are preserved. They're also simple to install and don't require power to run. The benchtop system doesn't require any holes to be drilled in the sink and just has an attachment that fits onto the existing tap. These are great if you can't drill a hole in your sink or if you don't want to pay someone to do it. The undersink version is tidier with just the new faucet visible above on the sink, but they do require drilling a hole and attaching the inlet to the existing cold water inlet under the sink. Apart from that, the filtration level is exactly the same between the two units. The first stage polypropylene or PP filter targets larger particles like dirt and rust. The element material conforms to the NSF 42 standard and is FDA compliant. It's good for around 3,000 litres or about 6 months for an average household of four. The second stage is a finer grade granular activated carbon or GAC filter for chemical substance removal. These are constructed by heating coconut shells to turn them to carbon and then further crushing them down into granules. Activated carbon is positively charged and therefore able to remove negative ions from the water, such as chlorine, as well as heavy metals like lead, arsenic, cadmium, and chromium. It also removes VOCs, that is volatile organic compounds, like petrol, benzene, formaldehyde, and solvents, which are usually responsible for any unpleasant odours in water. Since the water has already gone through the PP filter before it gets to this one, it has a longer life before it needs replacement. They're generally good for around 6,000 litres, which works out to around 1 year for a family of four. The third and final stage is an EM medium biological filter for the removal of microorganisms like bacteria, viruses, and microbial cysts. EM medium is a technology developed for the reuse of water in space programs. These filters are also good for around 6,000 litres or 1 year for an average household of four. EZX EM medium is characterized by having up to 99.9999% BRE, which stands for bacterial removal efficiency, while still maintaining a high flow rate. Most other products on the market tend to only promise 99.99%, which may not sound like much of a difference, but at a microscopic level, that's the equivalent of removing 10,000 microbes versus 1 million in a given quantity of water. In addition to three-stage filtration systems, here's a nifty little personal water filtration product you can use to make your tap water a little safer and tastier. Single-stage filters like Alia's activated carbon water filter jug are designed to fit into fridge doors and they have a unique spout lid to prevent dust or anything else from getting in. Cartridges are super easy to replace and last around 2 months. The filter is a silver impregnated coconut activated carbon and sodium-free cation exchange resin, which can remove larger particles as well as chlorine, pesticides and heavy metals for better tasting and safer water. Along similar lines is the Alia Showermade dechlorinating shower filter. Obviously this one isn't so much about improving drinking water quality, but more about removing chlorine for a chlorine-free showering experience. It uses a natural coconut activated carbon filter and calcium sulfite to remove chlorine from tap water quickly. The filter is good for around 6,000 litres or around 3 months for a household of 3 to 5 people. Replacement is just a matter of unscrewing the cap and the green ring can then be set to indicate when the next filter change is due. For more information about I-LAN water products, please visit our website at www.ilanwater.com.au. In our where to buy section there, you'll find a number of shops stocking our products, as well as lots of plumbers who can help you out if you need help to install your water filter. If you'd like more information or you'd like to discuss your needs with one of our friendly staff members, please send an email to sales@ilanwater.com.au. Check us out on social media as well. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube and Twitter under I-LAN Water. Thanks for coming today and bye for now.